There's a couple of relatively inexpensive steps you can take. The first one would be to get a light therapy lamp. This is a lamp that is about $100, depending on which one you get, and it will emit very bright light. It should not have UV light, and you should use it in the morning. These lamps has been shown to help about 80% of people who suffer from SAD actually get rid of it.